Hello and welcome. This is my Grand Theft Auto San Andreas walkthrough. I am the Tablespoon Gamer. I think I am the Tablespoon Gamer. I should be the Tablespoon Gamer. Let's get started. So it turns out that as we start this walkthrough, which should hopefully have several episodes, that it doesn't like loading into the game straight away and it crashes out. Anyway, now that I'm going to stop talking with this horrible voice. So instead of skipping scenes, I'm going to show this whole walkthrough, and like, so every time I fail, I will keep on recording. I mean, I'll fail several times, but, and then I'll, like, you fucking dick, you absolute, do you mind? Well, I can't, honestly cannot remember where the bike park is in this. Oh, I think I went in from the rear. No, it's not even funny. Anyway, so we're taking a gentle casual ride. We're taking again the casual ride, and we're going to do the disco moves. Look at that disco moves. Okay, that's not what you call disco moves. Pick up the bike. Get on the bike. There we go, there we go. See what? Shit. Some shit's happening there, like. Some shit's happening there. He's just like, I'm holding my hand from behind. There we go, he's going. Right, so if we turn right here, there we go. Shit. I do not have insurance on the bike. Return to exit a vehicle. Are you tripping? There we go. Haha. No, I do not want to drive. Right, so we've just pretend that we've watched all that scene. I really don't find any of these scenes interesting anyway. I never watch game scenes. It's much more fun playing than watching game scenes. Some people watch them. I'm just not one of these people. One of these people? One of these persons. Persons? Expect some, huh, CJ? No. Yeah. It doesn't. Things has changed around here. Things has changed CJ, around, here. Back around here. Man. Now this is where they start. So fuck off! This was family's turf. Kill him up in front of me. I'm dying, bitch. I'm dying. However, this is how you make this one work. There we go. That's the easiest way to do that one. That's what I found anyway, it's the easiest way to do it. Shit, this is anticipation. Anticipation is all around. We could die here. We could die. I mean, so you do get infinite life, it's just much of a piss. Shit, I'm going to survive! Haha. Ha, there we go. Shit, I survived. Split up.
Keep up, motherfucker.
Keep up. Right, okay. So this is like the worst part of the mission done for a while now. We could get killed later on in the game, and it's quite a possibility that I'm not going to complete this mission first time. But who knows? Right, there we go. Oh, shh.
Back into the game, right, dog? Was it this bad before you left?
You don't need to talk with that higher voice, mate. Shit, not that way. No, shit. Very close. Bit too close. Ah, right. Let's go into the skate park. Whee! Shit. Okay, we're not going to do that again. We don't want to do that again. We just want to go around and complete this mission. Although it's not much fun. And we're sprinted! Oh, shit. Shit. He's coming. He's coming. This is not good. Die, bitch. Didn't expect that one coming, did you? Fast as I can, fast as I can. WWW. There we go. No, 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 no. I will survive. I think you just crashed me. Away there. You're too far away. Stay with Ryder. I am with Ryder. There we go. Fast as I can. Wee? Why did I say wee? See that? Did you see that bike? It's like, I spin round. I can spin round on our bike. Okie dokie. I got myself some respect. Let's go into the house and go and do some saving. With a posh voice on. The Johnson House. To save the game, pick up the diskette icon. Saving the game will advance time by 6 hours. Is this true? Why are you advancing by time by 6 hours? I don't know how I'd... Okay. That was where attempt one went. Let's go and escape. Ganton. We're in the world of Ganton. Right. Oh, right. I got away without getting the tap phone call there. If you run into that. You always seem to get a tap phone call, but I didn't get it for once. Go to the barbers. Right, fast as we can to the barber. Easiest way to get to the barbers. Turn down this road. Here's just where I remember as you turn down this road and crash into the news van. This saves some time, if I remember rightly. Oh, that's where you do all the robberies. Shit, no. Okay, this is getting a bit long now. That's not really that much. Ah, shit. Went round the wrong way. Fuck. Damn it. I forgot the shortcut's not there. No, we'll just take a this robbery van if I ever want to do robbery missions. That's an easiest way to make money on this scheme. Okay, I'll just go the other way. Just go down here and the ghetto. That's the song. Some of this music here. Right, so apart from the mate. Are you fucking kidding me? Can I punch your car, bitch? No, I can't punch your car. Screwing up to me? You looking at that tattoo? You don't need tattoo. Show me what you got. Stand back, bruv. Oh. Oh. You're bleeding, mate. Oh. You didn't expect that, did you? Oh. 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 I'm sorry about this. Holy shit. Die, bitch. Die. 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 I think you're dead. He's dead. I warn you, I'm delicate. Oh. Take that to the balls, bitch. You fucking... Hey. What you doing? Whoa! I'm lady beater. No, I'm not. That's just wrong. That's just dumb. Get up. No. Ha ha. Money. Hey, I killed your twin brother. He looks exact same as you. Panoramic view. In recent news, off your back you go. Yeah, are you taking a dump? Are you the one taking a dump? Okay. Apart from the fact that I'm enjoying and killing people far too much here. I mean £14 there. Let's go and get a haircut. What should we get? How much do we have enough for? What's this? Let's view this. Yes! What a waste of money. What a waste of money. £350. Dollars. Single dollars. Dollars usually have two lines through the symbol, but... You know some, I take it back. I don't really know something, but yes. Hurry up. Stop smoking your cigar, it's bad for you. Man, what's this? I mean, I think that's not the only law that... That's not the only thing that I need to worry about in this game. Smoking. The well-stacked pizza. Cool. Skinny, CJ. I want to get us something to eat. I'm gonna finish this. Then I'm gonna take care of business. Okay. What business are you taking care of? If you don't have huge, you will lose weight and eventually energy. The red bar shows how much energy you have. When you eat, you gain energy, but too much energy. Laws of life, pretty much. You don't eat, you die, you eat. Get out of my way. It shows CJ stats. Right. I thought I said wheat down there, but it's saying Wednesday, I think. Yeah, it says Wednesday. Let's go and ask for... Well stacked, sir. Is it? Is it really? I was asking for pizza, but I've probably pressed the wrong button again. What do you want? I will buy this meal. There we go. So he's just like looking around. He looks a bit like Stevie Wonder. If you know who Stevie Wonder is. This pizza parlor's no pushover. I think we just robbed that thing. Shit, I think we did actually just rob that place. Right. Right, back to the Grove. So if we take a short turn here. think we need to take a short turn here. And I think it's another short turn here. Ha! You did not see that. Wait. Let's make this journey a little bit more fun. See you, bitch. I enjoy killing police officers. Also, having mic silence as well. Microphone silence, not being able to talk. No, I am able to talk, I just choose not to. So there you go. I apologise if I am silent on the microphone a lot. Sometimes I just forget to commentate. It's natural. It will become more natural eventually, I think. Fuck off! Can you not drive it? Right, there we go. I'm trying to escape from the robbery. If anybody knows, actually know what that scene cutscene was, I've never actually seen it. I might go back and watch it. Shit, I've went the wrong way. Okay, we're going the wrong way for a long cut. Where are we? Oh shit, I've went around the whole wrong way. This is not how you complete a GTA mission. And we're now into something a bit like Chinatown. This could be bad. Right. We will get back eventually. For the airtime! Into his arse. Well, he looked like Bob the Builder, but childhood memories for you, Bob the Builder. Let's finish off this mission in style. And we're back into our little residential place of Ganton, I think. With a half-ruined car now. So it's 1:05. Time to go to sleep. You've been yapping on about that graffiti too. Later, homie. Later on, right. So I would have done the next mission, but I believe I've actually sort of done a bit of a long episode, so I think I've done a long episode, I don't know what time it is, so to finish off the episode, we'll go and punch her, and I guess that's the end. What the fuck are you doing? Are you fucking punching me?
Do I know you, homie?
Oh yeah, I know, I'm gonna get a gun before I go, actually.
I'm a man of peace, baby. Hey, if you don't need it no more.
Right, shit, they usually contain guns. She might contain a gun. She contained a gun.
I warn you, I'm delicate.
Damn it, she didn't contain a gun. Oh wait, no, alright, apart from that. See, the prostitute thinks in this if you...
I'm about to turn war goddess on your ass.
But she's not got a knife. Looking for a knife. No knife. Right, this fucking ringing's bugging me. What's he wanting to see?
Hello? Hey, thought I'd explain some shit.
Sweet. Hey, what's up?
Since you've been away, shit has changed around here. Grove Street families ain't big no more.
I really couldn't be bothered. Let's go and save our game and we can leave the episode off there. Save game. Let's go and save it here. Yes. So, apart from the fact that you've seen me play two missions in it, and it's probably not been the most interesting video around, tune in next week because I might actually have things a little bit more prepared. You might have a gun. Do you have a gun?
Marcus of Queensberry rules only, baby.
Why do none of these people around here? Wait, you look like... booty on that. Well, she's got, only got hands. Okay, right, well, we'll just leave the episode there. Thank you for watching.